Hey. Today on this 28th day of June, we are wrapping up. So today, I want to talk about just being Danny. Man, let me tell y'all something. I used to think Danny was weird as she thought. And I thought Danny was a little off because I felt things people didn't feel. I didn't know how to explain me. These days, I know who I am. I'm made the way I am. I've had things happen. I've happened in my life for a reason. They've made me who I am today. And so, I trust me. Don't want to go through anything that was hard, bad, difficult, made me depressed. I don't want to go through any of those things again. But I know that all those things made me. Like, I'm not perfect. Never pretended to be perfect. Don't think I'm perfect. Don't want to be perfect. But I'm okay with who I am. I'm okay that I have a birthmark on my face that I hated for years. But I love it because it's my mark. And I'm a twin and she doesn't even have that mark. So I just love it. It's mine. I love me. I love that I'm so tall. So long. I wish I was 5'3". I don't know why 5'3", but I did for so long. So like I said, I don't knock the things that I mean. My learning curves, I'm not even gonna lie to you, for a long time, my learning curves made me feel like, oh my goodness, something's wrong with me. I have health problems. I have learning curves. Something's wrong with me. It's okay. I still, I'm able, just like anyone else will learn hers. I just may learn a little different, but I learn. And so I learned that it's me. This is who I am. And there are, you know, and I'm blessed. So like I said, even when I think about being me, I can't explain to someone else. Like somebody else might say, oh, well, I went through that, or I went through worse and I didn't come back, or I didn't this. I can't explain them. I can only explain just being Danny. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, thank you. I said the fellas always seem to notice me. Thank you. They always say, I love your hair. Thank you. Just being me. Thank you. Thank you. See? Just being Danny. But yeah. So like I said, I celebrate being me. I celebrate thanking God that I am me. Not trying to be anybody else. Not trying to look like anybody else. Sound like anybody else, just being me. And knowing that when you tell people that you are cut from a different cloth, you can't expect us all to be the same. So I just love being me, love being you, love yourself, learn the things you don't like so you don't put yourself in them anymore. Learn where these things take you to so you know how to control you. That's what I've learned to do, is learn to control me. Hey, how you doing? I've learned to control me. And I've learned who I was. And I love who I am. So love yourself. Enjoy your day. And I will talk to you later. Don't forget to smash that like button when you come in or come out or come see it later. Love you. Bye.